Like and comment in the next 3 seconds, or this group will stomp on your face. I would not risk it.
And what's good, man? It's your boy Seven Different, man. I'm coming back at y'all with another video, bro. I wouldn't even say another video because I've been gone for too long, bro. Like, for way too long, bro. It's getting out of hand, bro. But I'm back. But I want to thank you guys so much for 150 subs, bro. We almost had 200. I didn't realize my channel was growing so fast, man. Yeah, man. Hey, once again, man, I want to thank you guys for 150 subs, bro. That, like, bro, you know how hard that is, bro? That means a lot, bro. Hold on, bro. Let me fix this beanie, bro. Yeah, I don't even know why I got a beanie on, but. Bro, that means so much, bro. I want to tell you guys why I've been going to, man. I'm changing my channel up. I'm going to start doing clothing videos. Still going to be doing vlogs, too, but I want to start doing more clothing videos, man. If y'all haven't, go follow my TikTok, 7 Gets Fly, bro. I'll be posting fits on there, man. Yeah, man. Follow the IG, 7_get_a_bag, man. Hey, I love y'all boys, man. Appreciate y'all for 150K subs. 150 subs. It's going to be 150K subs soon, man. Hope that's the goal, bro. But today's video, we're going to be talking about clothes, bro. I'm going to tell y'all 5 types that y'all need to go, like, check out, bro. But before we do that, man, I want to catch y'all boys up on my recent shoe cops that I didn't show in my last sneaker video that got over 1K views, bro. That is insane, bro. It's possible, y'all. If y'all want to start a YouTube, man, do it, bro. It's possible to reach 1K. It's possible, bro. You feel me? But yeah, man, let's get into those shoes that I didn't show y'all in my last video. Let's get it, man. All right, man, hey. I want to talk to you guys about this one shoe, bro, that it's going to be popular, like, very soon. I'm trying to tell y'all, man, get this shoe before they go up in price, bro. Now, this shoe is called Straight, bro. Straight, bro. This shoe is fire, bro. Like, look at this shoe. You can't, bro. Mine's a little beat. I like them. I don't know. I'm weird, but I like how these look when they beat. Feel me? Look, bro. Fire. Oh my God, for $60? $60, bruh. That's a pair of Vans, bruh. These are basically Vans, but they weigh harder than Vans. It's like a thick sole, like thick front right here. Like this part is thick. Feel me? You got the flames on the side. And then it got on the back. I keep it folded, but it says tough, man. Heat. Let's say heat. I'm trying to tell y'all, man, go cop these, bro, before, go to stray.com and go cop these, man. I'm not even, I'm just giving it, I'm giving y'all the sauce, bro. I'm giving y'all the sauce, bro, so go cop. I'm trying to tell y'all, bro. Girls and guys, bro, go cop y'all some Strays, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all. Go cop y'all some Strays, bro. Let's go to the second shoe, man. But the second shoe is, man, we got the Black Yeezy Slides, man. Had to cop these. Earth color ones got messed, got super dirty, so I just copped the black man ones, man. You can get some Yeezy slides for like $90, bro. $110, so like, cop y'all some Yeezy slides. Best slide ever created, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all. Go cop y'all some Yeezy slides, bro, if y'all can, for real, for real. And I got a crazy story for y'all, man. Oh, I'm gonna be making gaming videos too, man. That's coming real soon. I might drop a gaming video today, man, so y'all let me know, bro, for real. I love y'all, man, for real. And yeah, man, this is my fashion diary, bro. Really, bro. I just want to get on here and just talk about clothes. Give y'all boys the sauce. And y'all going to give me some sauce in the comments, bro. Feel me? We going to blow up one day, bro. We going to blow up one day, bro. I'm going to keep going. We going to blow up one day. Let's go to the second shoe that I got a story on. Let's get it, man. We got the pine green ones. Shout out to Damari, bro. Damari, if you're watching this, bro, shout out to Damari, bro. Let me tell y'all, so I'm at school, bro, and my friend come up to me, Damari, he was like, bro, you got some Crocs? I'm like, yeah, bro, I got some Crocs. I already got 2 pairs, so like, he like, bro, trade me some Crocs for the ones. I'm like, are you out of your mind? You want to trade me some Crocs for your ones? And that's how that happened, bro. Like, word. I got these for a pair of Crocs, bro. These for a pair of Crocs, bro. Who wouldn't take that deal, bro? Come on now. Shout out to Damari, bro. You got your Crocs. I got my ones. We out. We lit. Go follow my IG, man. I just posted a picture in these on my story, though. Not on my profile, but go follow the IG, man. Seven, get a bag, man. These are fire for a pair of Crocs. Come on, bro. And they still clean. Look at them. Still clean, bro. Can't tell you that. All right, man. That's it for the recent cops in the shoe wear, man. But I want to show y'all. I want to tell y'all about five brands that y'all need to go cop from, bro. And how to improve your style in this dressing stuff, man. For real. Let's get into that, bro. Let's go. All right, man. So, if you want to improve your style, bro, you got to go outside the box, man. You can't care what other people think. You gotta feel me. You got to be different with this style stuff, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all. If you want to be better at your style, bro, you got to put it on, man. You gotta be different, man. You got to step outside your comfort zone. Don't be scared. Don't let nobody tell you you can't put that on or why are you wearing that? That looks ugly, bro. You like what you like, bro. Put it on, bro. Wear it with confidence, bro. You feel me? But I'm going to give y'all some websites to improve y'all style. You feel me? For first thing, bro, I want to tell y'all, bro. Go to the thrift, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all. Go thrifting, bro. I'm going to pop up some pictures, like probably like right here, of me in straight thrifted clothes, bro. From almost head to toe, bro. Like, go thrifting, bro. It's local thrift anywhere you live, bro. Go thrifting. You could get 10 shirts for $3, bro. Like, literally. Go thrifting, bro. That's the first thing I want to say. Go thrifting, bro. I'm on the laptop right now. I'm going to give y'all the sauce, bro. On the laptop, bro. Yes, bro. Go thrifting. If you can, go thrifting. But if y'all want to cop some fire jeans, the website is called Minimal. Minimal. Fashion Nova, man, is cool, bruh. But Minimal, I'm putting y'all on. Y'all need to watch this video. Minimal. Minimal. Minimal.com, bruh. Go, don't know. Minimal, just go on. MNMLA. MNMLA, bro. Go on their site to buy fire jeans. I'm going to show y'all them right now. You want flared sweatpants? Let me just show y'all. Let me show y'all, bro. All right, y'all boys. So we on the website right now. Y'all see? This is the website. Go on there. Look. Flare jeans. This is how the prices is looking, bro. If y'all got $58 and y'all want some flare jeans, that's a good price for flare jeans. I'm trying to tell y'all, they be charging like $120 for some flare jeans. Y'all want bungee cord pants? Man, they talk about take 20%. If y'all want bungee cord pants, look. Putting y'all on the sauce right now, bro. Denim. Let's go to denim. I want flare denim. Boom. All my fashion people, bruh. Even if you don't, even I know fall coming up, bruh. People need jeans. Fall is coming up, bruh. That's the first website. Let's go to the second one. All right, man. That was the first website, bro. Fall is coming up, so people need jeans. Fall and winter is approaching, bruh. Y'all gonna need some jeans, bruh. Everybody needs jeans. Feel me? Minimal is it for the jeans. I'm trying to tell y'all. Minimal is it for the jeans. Go shop Minimal. Shop Minimal for jeans, bro. Now, for the second website, I'm going to show y'all the hoodie that I got in hand. This hoodie is fire. Y'all need to go cop. Go cop from it, bro. Let me show y'all the hoodie. All right, y'all. Look, this is the hoodie that I got from Eternal Flair, bro. They are on Instagram. Their website is on Instagram. Eternal Flair is the IG. Go cop from them, bruh. This hoodie is fire. Like, no cap. It says no more love on the back. It got, like, these stars, bruh, on it. Fire. Man, I'm trying to tell y'all, bruh. Go cop from them. If y'all want the drip, feel me? If y'all want the drip, go cop from them. They got way more hoodies than this, but I had to cop this one because brown is one of my favorite colors. Fire, bruh. Go cop from them, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all. Go cop from them. I'm going to show y'all their website right now. Hold on. Okay, as y'all can see, man, this is their website.
right here, Eternal Flare. Show y'all. Let's look up Eternal Flare, bro. This is their website. Look, they got new full zips right here. And let me show y'all the hoodies. They sell hoodies, bro. Their hoodies is fire. This is the one I got right there. $60 hoodies. If y'all got two 30s, man. 30 and 30, man. Go cop y'all a little hoodie, bro. They got crop hoodies, bro. I know, bro. Look, y'all watching this, bro. I'm putting y'all on, bro. Y'all want some fire hoodies? Go cop from there, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all. Go cop, bro. Go cop. Go snap. My mama. Yeah.
Hey, man. Go cop from there, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all. Go cop. For real. All right, y'all. For the third website. Putting y'all on, bro. The third website is called FU University, bro. Y'all know, if y'all know Quan, bro, he did a photo shoot for them. They brand is pure fire, bro. Let me show y'all. Bro, they got the most, they got some of the fireest hoodies I've seen, bro. Like, they hoodies is fire. I wouldn't recommend wearing it at school, though, because it's kind of disrespectful. But, hey, go cop from FU University on IG, bro. Let me see if I can pull up their website. Hold on, y'all. All right, y'all, look, this is their website. Yes, man, all these sites are legit, bro. I have pieces from these sites. Look, man, this is how they shop looks. You go down, you see the models right there. You go to shop. I mean, catalog, my bad. You go to catalog. And then, boom. Look, these are the hoodies that they currently have right here. Fire. I'm trying to tell y'all, bro. Look at this pink one. This pink one is hard, bro. Fire, bro. That's gas. Yeah, man. That's the third site, bro. Go cop from them. But hey, they prices, it is not friendly. They prices is not friendly, bro. They prices is not friendly, but great quality. Great quality. Christmas coming up pretty soon, man. Birthdays, bro. Feel me? Birthdays coming up, bro. They got good quality, but they prices is not friendly. I'm not gonna lie. Y'all go cop from there if y'all got some bread, though. Let's go on to the fourth website. Let's get it. All right, man, for the fourth website, man, we have Cozy. Yes, sir, Cozy, bro. Hey, I know a lot of y'all probably already know about Cozy, bro. By Poppy Q, man, Cozy. Cozy, one of my favorite brands. He needs to drop. Look, when he should be restocking very soon, man, so yeah. Y'all go shop from Cozy. I'm about to show y'all the website right now. Cozy is pure fire, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all, bro. Y'all, bro, y'all don't be listening, bro. Let me just show y'all their Instagram. Hold on, y'all. Yeah, they should be coming soon. Their website is not, his website not up right now, but I'm gonna show y'all his Instagram right now. Show y'all the pieces right now. Hold on. All right, y'all. Look, these are some of his pieces. Fire, bro. Go shop. Wait. Follow the IG right there. US.cozy. Look, man. Brian is pure fire. Look, fall is coming up. It's hoodie season. It's about to be hoodie season, bruh. Go cop y'all some jeans. Go cop y'all some, bruh. Fire shirts, look. Man, wait till he restock, man. Go cop from him, bruh. For real. Let's go on to the last and final one, man. Let's get it. All right, y'all. For the last but not least, we have My Brand, bruh. Yes, sir, man. My Brand, bro. Embrace Suffer coming very soon, bruh. Coming in the month of December, bro. The site is gonna be live in the month of December, bro. I'm gonna show y'all some pieces, bro. This is what y'all get when y'all watch the videos all the way through, bro. So watch the video all the way through for Secret Drip, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all, my brand is gonna be one of the biggest, bro. Look, we have my brand is called Embrace Suffer, bro. Embrace Suffer. If y'all wanna know the meaning behind that, comment down below, bro. It's a great, positive brand, bro. I'm gonna show y'all some pieces, man. Thank y'all for watching the video all the way through. Thank y'all for 150 subs, man. 200 subs on the way. And I'm gonna show y'all the brand right now. Let's get it, man. All right, y'all. So look, this is one of my mock-ups, bro. Bro, if y'all wanna learn how to design, if y'all want a tutorial, drop down below in the comments. Thank y'all for watching the video all the way through. But look, this is one of the hoodies that are gonna be dropping cropped. It's cropped hoodie for all my people that like the crop feel. It got Suffer with the three stars. Embrace Suffer, no devil stuff. Somebody said it was like devilish. No, bro. It's like it's pure positive vibes only. But y'all cannot tell me that hoodie is not fire, bro.
Oh my God, bro. Envy, bro, be ready for the December drop, bro. In the month of December, around December 7th through the 10th, bro. Around my birthday. It might, it should be dropped, man. And let me show y'all some. Let me show y'all the shirts that I'm gonna drop. Let's get it, bro. Boom. These are gonna be the shirts. Go follow my TikTok. Feel me? Look, these are gonna be my shirts. Oh my God. Y'all cannot tell me that's not fire. Look at that. Boom. Look at the detail. Fire. Man. Thank y'all for watching the video all the way through. That would be my brand called Embrace Suffer, man. Made hand, like, created all by me. Feel me? Yeah, that would be my solo brand created by me, bro. In the month of December, it should be dropping, bro. Not should, it is going to be dropping. Tees, they going to be good quality tees, man. I hope y'all like this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Keep on subscribing, man. Road to 200, bro. I thank y'all guys so much, bro. Like, 150 is big, bro. I had no idea that we was growing that fast, bro. And I'm sorry for the inconsistency, man. Been having basketball. But, hey, man, no excuses. I'm about to get back on my grind, man. Thank y'all. Thank y'all again for 150 subs, man. It's your boy, Seven. And I'm out, bro. Peace.